Gentlemen, in this part, we have only two winners!